Hello and good morning, Shafter High School, and welcome back to HQ TV, Shafter High School's news source.
Today is Monday, February 24th, and here's what's going on in our general community.
This week we are focusing on stomp out bullying. Bullying can happen in many different ways. It includes teasing, being hurtful to someone, ignoring them, or hurting them. It can also happen anytime, in person, online, on the phone, in class, and even on the bus, in your neighborhood, or even in your own home. So make sure to model hashtag general pride by respecting yourself and others. Here's an anti-bullying video to show.
Oh my god!
Wrong, Grace, you can't get anybody to play with?
Of course not, she has no friends.
Poor Gracie, nobody likes her.
Hey, Gracie, you want to play horse?
Sure, Bradley.
Take advantage of our outstanding tutoring opportunity. The library is open on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays from 3 to 7 p.m. Go get the help you need from the staff members available.
If you have any new or gently used formal dresses you would like to donate, please see Wendy Hunley in the admin office. If you need a dress for a dance, please see your counselor or Wendy in the admin office so you can browse what current selections are available and see if you would like anything to borrow.
Make plans to come out on Saturday, March 7th for Noche de Gala. It's on Friday. Tickets will be on sale for $25. Buy it early because the price will be going up Monday.
Clubs. General's Best Friend Club will be meeting today during lunch. And seniors, remember the panoramic and class of 20 pictures will be taken on the football field in its scheduled time for March 6th at 9 a.m. So go to your second period quickly that day and then stop by Miss Marshall. Miss Marshall's room if you want to see any examples of what it looks like or to pick up order forms for your panoramic picture. You have questions, once again, see Miss Marshall.
Also, stop by the Career Center to see what scholarships are available. Now we're going to send it over to sports with Frenchie.
When our athletes meet in the auditorium at 6 p.m. and congratulations on completing a successful season, winter sports awards are at 6:30 in the auditorium. Girls basketball had a tough loss on Friday, but we want to recognize and congratulate them on the amazing season. And also the boys soccer had a tough loss as well, but they had an amazing season and we want to congratulate you guys on a good season for all the hard work. Good job, Generals. And congratulations to our 2020 winner color guard students on receiving the first place finish at Bowl Stockdale on February 8th and Centennial this past Saturday. Not only did they placed first in their division both weekends, they also posted the highest score out of all the groups in any division at both competitions. It's a rare feat to pull off for a lower division group, much less two competitions in a row. They will compete at Golden Valley on March 7th through their performance. This time is still TBD. These kids work so hard in every class, every single day, run by their captains, as well as twice a week after school with their coaches, Joni and Eric, with whom none of these would be possible. In our 2020 winter guard, Alondra C, Valerie Fernandez, Abby G, and Alexis V, those are all your captains. And then Lavina V, Victoria Munoz, Jessica Jimenez, Andrew Martinez, Leslie Carrillo, Emily Chavez, Cassandra Gutierrez, and Madeline V.
We're so tied up in our minds that we've lost our
Now we're going to take a look at upcoming events. The 25th is the College Tuesday. The 26th is a late start. The 26th is also the concert. I don't know how to say it, so I'm not going to try to pronounce it. And it's at 7. The 27th is Student of the Month lunch. And the 28th is food trucks. Now back to Isaac and Jensen for the end of the show.
And on that note, generals, have a great day, a super general day, my dad would say. And tune in tomorrow for another good episode of HQ TV.
Chef Dark School's News Source.